Once we get the story out, then we can turn it into a poem, okay? So what happens first in the story then? Let's all, we can all make this.
Goldilocks lived in
a beautiful
wooden house.
Right, let's hold it.
Lived in the zoo, they escaped, they went to Goldilocks' house and they ate her porridge.
But, okay.
Wait, hang on,
let me put all the ideas down
first. Okay,
firstly. No, wait. Firstly, because I'll come to yours in a minute. So, what was your point? Leika said.
The bears lived with their grandma.